Miyajim had teamed up with Bayley in the days leading up to WWE SummerSlam. Miyajim and Bayley saved each other on multiple occasions against Nia Jax and Tiffany Stratton. This week on WWE SmackDown, Nia Jax was celebrating the beginning of her new title reign. Her party was spoiled when Michin entered the ring with a stick and smashed Nia Jax. Tiffany Stratton and pretty deadly with it. After WWE SmackDown, Michin added on social media, sends a message to her. Bayley also failed to retain the championship at WWE SummerSlam against Nia Jax. Bayley stepped into the ring to both defend her title and settle a 7-year-long grudge. She was a best in Cleveland, has not returned to WWE SmackDown. Interestingly, Michin sent her a message after demolishing the recently crowned champion Nia Jax. She said, "I told Bayley I got her back."